sports. It's in the game.
Hello, great to have you with us. Our travels have taken us to the south of France. We're at the Orange Vélodrome. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's the Old Boys versus Arsenal.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Henderson. He's going forward well here. And no way through. And here is the starting 11 for the Old Boys. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Kieran Trippier as fullbacks. And up front, Jamie Vardy plays alongside Roberto Firmino. Real chance. In it goes, an early goal, no wonder they're celebrating.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Nil then. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Oh, it might be. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Who can they pick out? Well, still an issue here. Sergio Ramos. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So back underway following the equaliser. Trippier. Good tackle. Great pressure to win the ball back. Oh, this is looking promising. He must finish. And there it is. Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
That's a decent run from Marco Verratti. And that's an important intervention. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And a yellow card, it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Now, options are plenty. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Got to it easily, the keeper. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Kylian Mbappe. Ball's gone. And a fine tackle. Trippier. Vinicius Junior. And they have possession again. Verratti. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Robertson. Surely the equaliser. What a vital intervention. Not all that convincing defensively. Trippier. Now with Vardy. Just the challenge that was required. Can he do it? Oh, fine stop.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Jordan Henderson with it. Struggling to get it away. Henderson. Oh, that was never likely to trouble the keeper. So nearly at half-time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, it's been a good game, but they've been second best in a couple of key areas. That needs to change in the second half, otherwise it's going to be a disappointing result for them.
Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range he should be scoring, and he knows it.
David. is with Vinicius Junior. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. And players waiting in the centre. Busquets, superb block. Oh, they have it again. He's got the right idea with that pass. Surely, and a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So underway again at 2-2. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And no more time left. We've reached the halfway mark here at the Orange Vélodrome. So the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Willock. Really good challenge. And the pass could do damage. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I really liked his first half display. He was certainly the most influential player on the field, and I'm expecting more of the same in the second 45 minutes.
Good pressure to win the ball back. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Saint-Maximin. Here's Tarkowski. What a pass that lacks quality. Really vital interception here.
Well, this is such a good watch. Both teams have played their part in a great game with plenty of good forward play. I'm sure we'll see more goals before the end.
Yes, I mean, they're matching each other attacking blow for attacking blow. Excellent defending. Jonathan Klos. Verratti now. And he read it well. Well, we're into the final half hour. Couldn't keep it. No space for them here. And Roberto Firmino's in there. And he's clear his lines. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up.
Coming off the pitch.
Time for a change then.
Kylian Mbappe coming onto the pitch. Number 12, Harry Kane.
Rafinha. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Could go ahead. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Robertson did well to win the ball back.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Yes, in the mood to exert more pressure. Real chance. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, this is worth seeing again. Just look how easily Firmino beats his man here. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Henderson. Joe Willock. Another classic example of how to intercept. Not there to intercept. Vardy. He's in behind. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping.
Well, that save has kept them in this game. They now need to create one or two chances of their own.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? Played towards the back post. And really tried to blast that one past the keeper, but his radar was a bit off. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Andrew Robertson. Well, visionary passing. Could be. Keeper getting the touch. Excellent save.
Well, you're absolutely right. It's a top quality save, but they're running out of time here.
Vardy. Robertson. Top class defending. Vinicius Junior, now with David, and a timely intervention.
Well, just listen to this atmosphere. It's been such a tight game, but the fans are certainly doing their bit in trying to get them over the finish line.
Vardy! Oh, magnificent reaction. Strong but fair tackle. Teammates available. Opportunity, Saint-Maximin. What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Now sending it in. Taking care of business defensively here. But he was in the right place to intercept. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
And time for the change now. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Henderson being egged on by the crowd. In it goes! to increase their advantage. And will that be the goal that ends up securing it for them?
Here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.